Hey everyone, it's NintendoHolic, and welcome back to my Legend of Zelda playthrough. So in the last part we got level 5 done. Now we gotta go to level 6. Okay, so it was up, left, down, left. Yeah, these are the Lost Woods. One of the tricks here is that you would remember where the... didn't give me much, but I'll take it. And here's the sixth dungeon of the game. And these wizards, boy are they a pain. As you can see. That's a hint on how you can defeat Goma, which is the boss of this dungeon. Huh, they just disappeared. That's the compass. Oh god, I do not want to lose my shield. Got my bow and arrow out. She even killed her. Took a lot of damage in that one. Gonna have to use my medicine now. Alright, take that guy out. He used to be a boss, and I think it was level 4? 3? That's the map. Oh boy. Gotta use the rest of my medicine. Jesus. Alright, that was painful. I don't want to go there yet. Oh, this is just a trap. Thank you. gotta find that special item. There it is. The magic rod. Inventory's full. I'm really low on energy, health, I mean. And I died. I don't have any medicine, so this is gonna be painful. Jeez. This is a tough one. Two fairies, all right. Okay, that was a miracle. If I could just find my way to Queen Goma, the giant spider. Thank you. My god. This is tough. Maybe we'll do one more try before I have to end it, and then maybe I'll get some medicine off the camera. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna have to end it there. We'll try more again later. Bye, guys.